8 people were killed and at least 10 were injured when an SUV plowed into a crowd around 8:30 a.m. Sunday. The driver, 34-year-old George Alvarez, was charged with 8 counts of manslaughter and 10 counts of aggravated assault with a deadly weapon in connection to the crash, Brownsville Police Chief Felix Sauceda said at a Monday press conference.